Americas.
Why hasn't there been an SOS? The Titans are standing next to
it. Because that's the main mission. The SOS is for side mission stuff.
No, but it said that the things you have to guard... Oh, they're not even trying to pick up the citizens. Oh, there they go.
Oh, you're not finished. There we go. There should be this one more. Oh! Bloody!
Nice. All dead.
Okay. Everybody is safe. They were successfully defended.
Did good job.
It got a little dicey for them for a sec. This kind-hearted woman in the red scarf.
You got one of these.
They gave me the okay.
Give you out of boy.
They're being wheeled off on the stretcher, but they're giving the thumbs up. Fall back up the wall.
Now it's time for you to go to the front line. Where are you going?
I was going up the wall.
Like a coward.
I was fleeing. Like, what's his face? Berthold.
Aw.
Or was it Jean?
Yes.
Just yes? That's all you got for me?
It was Jean.
Okay.
John was like, I'm a bitch.
I'm gonna be in the military police, I'm gonna be nice and safe behind Wall Rose. Oh well, whoops. Wall Rose is breached, fuck. Fall back to Wall Cena. They can't see it. They won't be able to see Wall Cena. It's gonna be our ultimate weapon against the Titans. Sit down a little bit so the mic's in front of your mouth. Also speak.
Speak. Uh-oh. Armin's all like, I'm a punk.
He's depressed. Oh, nope, he's introspecting. And having his moment of revelations.
Where is it?
Daijoubu. Not Daijoubu.
Daijoubu.
Eren wa doko?
These character models are all pretty good.
They are.
I dig the ink line stroke.
You fucked
It's very
up.
Heavy.
Yeah, no, it's
heavy like it should be, because it's faithfully recreating that art style effect from the show. Don't let them see you cry, Eren. Or Armin.
Yeah. Armin, you are a fucking bitch. This is all your
Sasha
fault.
Sasha won't offer you potatoes, Armin.
Eren literally died.
She isn't like her potatoes salty.
Eren literally...
This really salts my potatoes.
The main character of the game died.
Yeah.
Because
you suck.
So now we have
Well,
another.
No. But we have to another. Be fair, Eren sucks, and he's not half as smart as Armin, so...
He should have just let Armin get eaten.
Eren is the jack-of-all-trades master of none character. He's reasonably intelligent, but he's very hot-headed. And he's kind of okay in combat, but he's not Mikasa. Shit.
You are all weak. You can suck on your thumb like a baby.
You can suck your thumbs like babies, or you could suck my dick. I'm out. Drop the mic. Zip line away.
Suck my dick. He said that he wanted to suck my dick. He said he would not represent me unless he sucked my dick.
I don't think he said that to you. He said that he wouldn't give me the discovery.
He wouldn't give me the discovery. He said he had to suck my dick first.
If I suck your dick and I get a fair trial? No, you would probably have to let all the jurors suck your dick.
I never want to.
Oh, Trost!
I never want to go to
Trost. You say you never want to go to jail?
Georgia.
Oh! So you do want to go to jail, though, right?
No! What the fuck?
No, that's what I'm taking away from this. Oh, you can't use her jumping thing, her jump around. Jump. To go between targets.
Oh. You mean Titans?
Targets, Titans, yeah. I didn't misspeak.
You didn't?
No.
Complete subjugation.
Of what exactly? That thing is still standing.
No.
Something hit it. Somebody hit it right after you did. The little 3 meter tall one.
Oh shit. I'm not sure what is governing complete subjugation over superior subjugation. I thought it was how precisely you... Oh shit! I thought it was how precisely you hit.
Did he just run into that wall?
I'm at gas.
Oh, Armin is...
There's the SOS. The one that matters. Okay, I had to brake lock on and get to him.
Wow, that Titan is taking a long time.
Just staring him down a bit. Okay, gas.
He's like, I don't even know what to do.
Final subjugation.
Oh, the fat one.
Yeah, the fat one. Fatty Boombaladdy. The obese.
That is such a creepy thing to just stare at a non-belly button fucking stomach on this creepy fucking
smooth
creature.
Like an angel's genitals. I mean, their smoothness is disturbing on all fronts. Like, the lack of genitals, let's not get it twisted, testicular torsion joke.
I get it. Is
itself, like, really, really unsettling. There we go.
Nice.
Not sure which one of those was the final subjugation target.
No, it's
we're gonna get there,
neither of those.
This is the first time that I'm seeing big frame rate dips, and you know, it's understandable. If the anchor meter turns red and begins to shake, hurry to destroy the Titan's body part quickly or detach the anchor and try again. Oh. Okay. That's nifty.
Huh.
Whoop.
This is... You gotta fuck him up, and then the other two...
Have to go after the other parts, too.
There he is.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. You!
You will die.
Boom. Boom. We'll get some others. Yeah, you can see that variable frame rate going a little nutty.
Yeah. You can
oh,
see
shit.
You can see the frame dips and
okay,
dodges.
I need to circle around you, and that should be... Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, almost. He tried. He tried.
Oh, because I was caught up on the wall.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gotcha.
And then there's...
Gotcha, bitch! Y'all finish you off, too?
Fine. Why not? Oh, there... No. Okay.
I got enough for everyone.
There's the fat.
Oh, I have not enough for anyone. Whoop. Let me just get...
Out of here.
Out of here. Because I'm out of everything.
This bad spot.
Nah, I think this is a pretty great spot.
Somebody died.
Who cares? They're side mission people.
Oh, they...
Yeah, green.
There's your guy.
And we can do some of that. Got some resources.
Huh.
Yeah. He's sturdier.
Yeah. He's also
not gonna survive multiple of these.
He's also tall.
I'm starting to get a real feel for that.
I wonder how they handle
of doing it in fluid motions,
yeah.
Attaching and reattaching and circling around and all that.
I'm just curious how they handle the next thing, or if they're just gonna do it in a cutscene.
Any kind of unique action is generally cutscene bait, like Eren's thing with the Colossal Titan, where he goes to slash the nape of the neck and it disappears. So anything like that, I would say is a safe bet. It's going to be cutscene fodder.
Yeah.
Is this what you were thinking of when she runs out of gas?
No.
Or is it
when they go
you're
inside
talking
headquarters?
About, oh. I don't know. Because that's a long scene to just be a cutscene. Unless they snip it a little bit and trim it.
Yeah.
They've been doing that, I've noticed.
A little bit.
But only trimming it for the sake of efficiency.
Yeah. Wait, isn't this the same guy we just killed?
A variant. Or they might be treating it as, oh, we didn't kill him, even though in-game we killed him.
Yeah, that's possible.
Everybody's so sullen and brooding. Cut it out. Stop trying to die.
Yeah, really.
Stop exploding, you cowards, actually. I never noticed how much of that one specific shot makes it look like he's piloting the Titan like a mech.
Oh, yeah.
Like he is a fucking cockpit inside the nape of that Titan's neck. Giga Drill!
Uh-oh.
Yeah!
Damn!
This is now what I am curious about how we're gonna control. Does this go into like a punch-out thing?
That'd
or
be great.
What?
That would be great.
Your lack of genitals, that smoothed over lump is so unpleasant. Man, I was really hoping we would get that bloody curb stomp in action! Yeah!
There we go.
A little bit.
That's what you should have been able to do in Dino Crisis.
Yeah, to the copies. It's a little uplifting. I'm not dead or anything. He is the most well-proportioned Titan.
Wow.
He actually looks like he has a proper-ass body.
Who is he supposed to represent?
You mean MMA fighters?
Yes.
I have no idea.
Broken Jaw Man.
Swoop. Oh, Mikasa gets swoop now, too. And we're
Mikasa
straight.
Just gets swoop.
Yeah. The world the girl saw. Dope. I'm going to save a lot of this upgrading for when we end our session today so I can do all that off screen. That's why I'm just going mission to mission right now.
Yeah, not deal with that shit.
Yeah, because I doubt anyone wants to see me pause for like 30 seconds at a time to think over, like, what do I want to do with this?
Yeah, how do I want to do this?
Also, arms and reinforces the walls. Prior to the fall of the wall, Maria, who was also responsible for repairing walls. Okay, cool. Good job, Garrison Regiment.
You did a good job.
What exactly happened? I don't know.
Okay.
Oh! It's treating it like one of the town segments.
Oh, wow. Yeah, just fine.
Sure,
yeah,
talk. Attacking other Titans, that's just a regular abnormal. Just what is it? Looks stronger than other Titans, too.
That's cool. You can say I'm rattled. I need to calm down, and that would let you just run around. What? Look at that spelling. Yep, that's how I'd spell that word.
That's how I would spell.
Agnew.
Nixon's back.
How come he never like thrived on Agnew? So you could just let.
Oh, this is perfect.
You could just let the.
Because this is how it should be. Her blades are broken, and she has no gas.
So I just
oh, I have to avoid stuff. That's a nice twist. And kind of a challenging one too. Wait, do I still have to fight?
Yeah, you have to subjugate the small normals according to that. Or not. There's nothing left for you to subjugate.
Well, yeah, Aaron did it. He did it
the
real
mysterious
good.
Titan did it.
Yeah, the mysterious Titan. Let me bleep that in post what I said. It's just weird how Aaron showed up in the Titan cockpit view right before the mysterious Titan showed up.
Yes, it is
very weird.
It's very strange. It's not. But this is just. Let's be frank. This is just a Gundam anime.
Holy shit! All of these buildings are fully destructible.
Yeah, I can't believe that.
How good this
Titan's
is!
AI just sent it to go and run over everything,
and it is just wrecking the whole battlefield, the whole city.
He's actually a pretty decent fighter, too.
Dude, when did Omega Force get good? When they teamed up with Nintendo to make Hyrule Warriors, did Nintendo just give them a bunch of pointers?
Maybe?
They're like, oh, this is how we make video games. God.
Anything's possible, dude.
To be fair, like, I'm sure Dynasty Warriors, through its ups and downs, has always been good Or at least
Sky loves Sky. Dynasty Warriors. Yeah, yeah. So I'm not even.
I'm not that into Dynasty Warriors, so I don't want to disparage it too much, and I'm totally ignorant about it. So I've heard good things from people who like Dynasty Warriors that it is what they want it to be.
You have new blade.
Yeah, but I don't need it because I'm already prepared.
Oh, just did it for you. That's
yeah.
Cool. So where?
But like they've made some licensed Musou games that are just hot trash. They're dripping sewage shit.
Oh, yeah.
Like the Fist of the North Star Musou, for instance. So it's like Omega Force is not what I was saying before, not what I would typically associate with quality, especially not Hyrule Warriors or this Attack on Titan game or Tokiden quality.
That is a big Titan.
That's a big bitch. Let's get that leg, baby.
Just, or, yeah, don't do anything.
Whoa!
That was funny as
that was cool. He's being ass. Hey, smoke signal. I guess while Mysterious Titan son deals with all of his shit, I will go rescue the Bertolt.
No, that's generic motherfucker 3. That a Titan just, I don't know if you saw that, it kind of glitched on top of the roof for a second as you passed it.
Yeah, I know.
I don't know if that was a rendering issue or a clipping issue.
A little column A, a little column B. Oh, there you are. What? Okay, let me just kill him, I guess. Oh, both of you.
Yeah, kill the smaller one first.
Damn it, he went around the building. Back here, fuck. Oh shit. Materials acquired. Forces gained.
Good.
Cool.
Oh, you have that, well, I mean, I guess there's no point in using it now, but you have that.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna wait until final subjugation target or something big appears.
Yeah. Well, yeah, that's what I said. I don't know if you want to do it now or wait.
Definitely not. Plus, you build it up with these side mission rescues.
This is like a...
You get to add on to the forces that you call in.
This is like a better version of, what the hell was that place called? Solarian?
From what?
From Sonic 06.
Yeah! Wow, are you telling me this is a better version of something from Sonic 06?
It's the same,
holy shit!
It's the same architecture style.
I don't think it is. Oh, Solus.
Yeah, whatever. Who cares?
Yeah, I don't think that's true at all.
Look at that architecture. It's the same. Same shit, different game.
Not even close. Good try, though.
No, look. Same architecture.
Wow, you're so full of shit. I cannot believe it. Yeah, their building's all right. I mean, I guess that's true.
You can have.
Hey, it's Connie. Yeah, that is Connie. It's actually Connie. I thought it was just a similar-looking bald dude, but nah, it is. Holy shit, smoke signals all over the shop. You'll be one of them.
What?
Sooner or later. I have to watch my gas more.
Yeah, you're out of gas.
Well, not quite. I have two canisters left.
Only because you collected some extra.
I'm doing side missions.
You must save.
Who?
What's your name?
Why?
Because it's Krista?
Just Krista.
Krista is Bay.
How is she capable of dying in a side mission?
Probably doesn't die, just needs help.
Needs help badly.
Did you just double subjugate? No, it didn't.
No, I didn't kill him. I just hit him a little bit.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Somehow you hit him from the back.
No, I hit his arm. That's why I was locked onto. You all right?
No,
Krista, what up, girl? Okay, let's get back on track a little bit. The side missions are distracting.
Yeah.
Oh no, not another one! Fuck
that
whoever
Ymir?
That is.
It's Ymir, I think.
Yeah, well.
Let Ymir die.
That is super not gonna happen, because that's impossible.
Because that would mean. A time. Never mind.
Get on up there!
Okay. That's a thing happening.
The other Titan's in my way!
Well, yeah, that's the idea.
Stop looking at me.
That fucker wants you. Christian just did it.
What is that superior subjugation? Not sure how that works exactly.
Oh, the mysterious, fucking mysterious Titan being all mysterious and shit.
Let's see what this one. That's complete. Okay. Materials acquired. Paper. Fuck, paper acquired.
Damn.
Oh shit.
It's I love
so
how
chaotic.
You
just beats him. This is very, very funny. Final subjugation target.
Another fat bit tall Titan.
Yep. Fat tall apparent.
And it looks it's the exact same. And as you can see. Oh, what the fuck was the fat guy's name from? Well, there's a lot of them.
What? You're going off on several thoughts here.
It's literally the exact same scene that we just saw.
Well, yeah, they're not going to give the same Titan a unique animation. Or, I mean, a unique intro. It, like you said, it is the same Titan from before. It's Blade Up and Gas Up.
Yeah.
And we good around here? There we are.
There he be.
Oh, I didn't pop the blade. I guess the input doesn't buffer that much.
No.
Okay. Well, we gotta clear some stuff out.
Oh, the final... Okay, so they're just getting to the point where...
Actually, you know what? Let's do this.
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, I see. It's not. You're not just faster. You got unlimited blade.
Oh shit! You're right. Unlimited everything.
Yeah. And it's gone. All because fucking mysterious.
Oh my god, Aaron! You're
you mean
nuts.
Mysterious Titan.
Sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna have to bleep another thing I said. Oh no!
What?
You didn't see him getting caught in the building?
I saw that earlier.
No, I mean just now it happened.
Who, Mysterious Titan?
No, the guy I was targeting.
Okay. Yeah, no, I saw that. I saw that when Aaron...
Ooh!
Now you're gonna have to bleep me.
Everyone getting bleeped.
Just bleep the
Everybody bleeps. Do you bleep?
Tell you what.
You will.
If that's the worst that we're gonna see is a couple of clips, you know.
Oh man, it's a non-issue.
Yeah, I mean,
for as much as is going on, it's kind of to be expected.
That thing was coming at you. It was like, I'm a warrior.
I'm gonna ruin that butt. Why did that building just blow up?
For no fucking.
Like I know Trost was an atrocious battle, but damn, buildings are exploding on their own, like they're spontaneously combusting stone.
Well, since you're going to keep making such inappropriate jokes, I guess you could say it was the third
efficient
base.
Efficient subjugation.
It was the third, it was the...
Where were you when the thirst tower fell? That fucking Pepsi display, or the Coke display, sorry.
Oh. The problem is he ruined your ability to kill these things.
Oh my god, I just air juggled him!
Thanks,
man. Aaron popped him up with the high time.
You mean
and I drop shredded him?
You mean mysterious Titan?
Yeah. We're still going with that artifice.
Nobody knows.
Nobody watched the anime.
Or read.
Okay, I'm gonna take those legs now. Thank you very much. Urgent. Oh shit! Break that lock on and go.
It's.
What? Ian has been defeated. No, not Ian.
So that was just a side mission that was failed.
I guess, because I stopped doing stuff for a minute.
I guess you have to save Ymir.
Now I have to save him. Now it's urgent. Before it was just like, okay, it's a side mission. Oh, you're ignoring him. No, actually not. No, go save him, man.
Oh, Better.
They expected me to save him out of the goodness of my heart. Then they had to incentivize me to do so. Oh, I got nervous for a sec. I thought I just straight up failed the whole mission.
No, you're good. I mean,
that came out.
Oh, nowhere. Look! Mysterious Titan came to help.
And he's kind of stuck on the clock tower a tiny bit.
Yeah, you gotta have to. Oh, get another one of these. That's cool.
Yeah. There's a benefit of doing side missions. You just ruin this Titan's day.
Ruin.
All up.
You're a warrior.
I am, in fact, a warrior. Man, Tross is such a cool part of the anime.
It was. And then it was over. And then we got some shit with trees.
Which was also pretty dope.
It was okay. Could have been better.
The first forest part, not so much, but then you get into the forest again later on, it pops off.
I like the part where a certain somebody just got flung.
Yeah, into the tree.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, like he's spinning him like a bolo.
Yeah.
I forgot about that. You're right. That is amazing. Yeah, Bertel, fuck you. I mix Bertel and Jean up a lot. It's hard to keep them straight.
Oh, you don't know who that is.
Mikasa, was that the Mina, I'm catching a Kyojin or Korosmaka Kosta. Scamo, what does you kill me or Smithson? I told Michael to Rio de Kira.
Yeah, use the mysterious Titan to escape.
Let's use it and then leave it to its own.
Leave it to its own devices.
Probably would too.
What time is it?
Fuck if I remember. 7 o'clock.
Oh shit. Yeah. That's gonna do it for now. Thanks for watching, everyone. Take it easy. Have a good one.